location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hell Priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
I think this is where I have to fight one of the bosses.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
For the faithful. The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The Ark is no more.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Thank you.
Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack.
The entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Don't know what happened then. Come on, reconnect, come on. Oh, thank fuck for that.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 002. Subject analysis of Doomslayer, January 24th, 2163. There is no chance that the subject is a demon. We have blood samples pulled from the Mars base event that show his blood type is AB positive. He is male with a genome that makes him very much a member of the human race. But the enhanced strength, speed, and athleticism would indicate otherwise. But we can see from the blood samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin. I cannot, as a contributing member of the scientific community, agree with the assumption by some of my colleagues that he is, for lack of a better word, a god, an avenging angel, the right hand of doom here to save humanity from its sins. But I cannot ignore that the timing of his arrival, the identity of his enemies, the fire and brimstone element to this catastrophe we currently find ourselves in has definitely shaken my scientific resolve.
Yeah.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe he is a god. Maybe he represents humankind's rage, their will to persevere, to overcome that which would threaten our survival. He is uncompromising, a relentless being of violence that knows no mention of the hesitation shown by our many leaders and politicians during our time of judgment. Can he overcome them alone? If he can't, we as a species, all species, will not survive.
Take a little break. Rest my hands. Where was I? I don't know why it's back.
Is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success. Evolution is our destination. When they arrive, we arrive. Is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success. Evolution is our destination. When they arrive, we arrive.
I'll see you. Thank you. on that ammo, man. This is quite a difficult one. I need more health before I can do this one. I'm just gonna waste a life on that.
second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Nothing out of it. A second, guys, I gotta go on the toilet. Can't think straight when I'm busting. Oh, I'm holding it. Oh, there's a hole in the ground there. Huh. See that.
Oh. checkpoint. Please don't be too far away. I might have to load things again. Oh, I'm only here. Bit thing.
Successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
And I got a boss fight soon. You know, I never think to use that. Oh, that really. Ain't that my pistol or something?
Entry 006, February 9th, 2163. The only thing they fear is him. We watched as the Horde overwhelmed the very best and most advanced machinery and weapons technology that we could muster against the opposition. It was useless. They moved too quickly. They cared not for themselves, only sought out the blood of humanity. They were willing to sacrifice their own to get to the heart of our world. We slaughtered thousands and millions more followed, but then he came. He cut through them like a sickle through a field. His fury surpassing their own. He is faster, more relentless. I believe him now to be more than just a man. He is Doom.
Thank you, I love my... that one.
The mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised. The mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 007, March 3rd, 2163. And with him lies our salvation. For as he gains in strength, so do they fall in numbers. The priests command the armies to the north and south, but he controls the fight. The inner circle of death is where he resides, hunting them at the far reaches of the earth and beyond. I am a believer now. I feel it is in Doom that I have faith. The Slayer is the spear that stabs at the heart of our attackers, and those that would seek to harm us should feel warned. For there is only one dominant life form in this universe, and it carries a steel-barreled sword of vengeance. All hail the coming of the Destroyer. The Slayer's time is now.
Oh.
Corporation's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God, Dr. Hayden was convinced that you would come here for this eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me personally to meet you?
Oh no, not this bit. The bit I was dreading.
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
I was dreading this bit. I really was.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Luther's coming, but this can be a hard fight.
Opening the portal now.
Difficult.
Warning. All armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
find those body cams as well on that side.
Something.